After you have anchored the shed, the last step is to secure the hasp. Align the hasp central with the pad bolt shaft. Make a mark, then drill the hole. Secure with your screw. Do the same for the other side, making sure the hasp is straight.